flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
For this afternoon's celebration, I crave your undivided attention in order to gain appreciation. On behalf of the class of 2020, it is with great pleasure that I extend a warm and sincere welcome to you all. So I encourage you, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ceremony as we take one step closer to greatness. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Hannah Hammer. Today, I would like to share with you some motivation and encouragement regarding us leaving elementary school and entering middle school. It has been a challenging task to make it this far, but with good study habits, a good diet, good exercise, good rest, and a positive attitude, then I'm certain that we will be able to achieve the same goals in middle school as well. As I hope that we will be able to go on vacations, travel, be involved in awesome adventures, I will also stay mentally sharp. To do this, I shall continue reading and writing in order to keep my brain stimulated. I have parents who stay on me about my schoolwork. However, we have to understand that staying prepared and mentally sharp is our personal responsibility. It's our personal responsibility to stay ahead of the game for our next level of education. I shall also strive hard to maintain my honesty and continue to grow as a sweet, loving, and respectful person. I believe that we all should. This pandemic has kept us at home. This means that most of us have more time to get our work done. This also means that most of us have more time to continue reading, writing, and maintaining the learning process. If we stay on this pattern, then our transition to middle school should be easier. Now, middle school won't be super easy, but by doing these things, hopefully it won't be as frustrating. So to wrap this up, let's continue to make good choices and have a positive attitude. As Whitney Houston's The Greatest Love of All says, the children are our future. Yes, my peers, we are the future leaders of this world. We must take this seriously. I thank you all for your time, and I look forward to all of us getting ready for our next steps in both middle school and life. Again, thank you, and have a great rest of your day.
Thank you. down on me.